Yo, what's everybody? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Lucky, back to you guys again in Blocks. Which today we are going to be checking out the new Rengoku rework. And my oh my, let me just see. You know what I mean? For the trailer, this sword is really damn good. So I've been farming some mastery for it. And the sword actually is pretty damn good. I'm not even going to lie. So let me just start off with the basic M1 with Max Haki. And that is going to be a staggering 2,908 damage. Not bad considering that, you know. Is literally a sword from Sakon Sea, you know what I mean? So, not bad at all. Anyways, moving on to the first attack. The first attack is going to be Demon Slayer. So let me just charge out real quickly and boop. Yo, wait. 8,849 damage. Oh my god, wait, that's actually really damn good. Wait, hold, that's actually really good. What the heck? Wait, this sword is busted. This is max. Wait, look, these are my stats right now. This is max HP. What the heck? Let me just try it again. Yeah, the burn, fam. The burn just does so much damage there. Oh my gosh. All right. On to the next skill, which is going to be Burning Slash. This is a move that you can charge. Let me just show you guys what happens when you just hold it down. Just a normal straight line of literal, you know, fire. You know what I mean? Being that Rengoku was the Fire Hashira. Pretty solid. I'm not gonna lie. You know, when you hold on the S move, right, it basically just increases the AoE of the attack. So like, instead of the straight line, you get this, a triangle. Cool stuff. cool stuff. Anyways, guys, let me know what you guys think about this sword in the new rework in the comments below. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.